The Qing Dynasty was China's last great imperial dynasty. But why did it fall? The dynasty was founded by an ethnic minority in Manchuria. This is unusual in Chinese history. In 1820, the British Empire started exporting opium from India to the Qing Dynasty. This caused the first opium war, which the Qing Dynasty lost. This loss gave Hong Kong to the British Empire. Over the next 80 years, there were a series of rebellions in the Qing Dynasty, making it weaker and eventually leading to its downfall.